Every array has this behavior. Whether you code in JavaScript, Python, Java, PHP, Ruby, Go, or even Rust, to access the first element of the array, you need to use array of 0. But why would that be 0 more confusing than 1 and less confusing? Although most programming languages use zero-based indexing, there are also some exceptions for this. Languages like Lua, COBOL, Fortran, Julia, MATLAB uses one-based indexing, where the default index of the first element in an array is 1. The main reason for zero-based indexing is the design of the language itself. In C, an array points to a location in memory. So in the expression array of n, n should not be treated as an index, but an offset from the array's head. Let's take an example. Here is the code for printing the array's addresses along with the memory address of the array. As you can see in the result, each element in an array is spaced apart due to integers taking up 4 bytes. For example, the integer 10 is stored in memory location as the following binary number. Since 1 byte is 8 bits and a 32-bit integers will be stored in 4 bytes. Array indexing is calculated using the base address, which is the first address of the element. That is, array plus any index I equal to base address plus I into size of the data type. If you take an array of characters, each memory locations will be 1 byte away from the next. The 0 we refer to the array is not actually an index here, it's an offset. The first element and the array itself point to the same memory location. The first element is 0 locations away from the array. Most programming languages are designed in such a way that array names always point to the first element. Now you know why our ancestors made 0. And also, can I get 3 zeros in my subscriber count?